I had seen people in my life who were affected by depression and they had nobody to talk to. People were afraid to share their stories even with their family or with the closest friends. Suicide is one of the major problems of not just Pakistan, but it has been recognized as a major global problem. 15.5% of total population is estimated to have mental health problems. In Pakistan, suicide rate per 100,000 people per year is 7. In Pakistani society, due to the taboo attached with depression in Pakistan, people are not comfortable in talking about their issues publicly. I started Baat Karo. That's an Urdu word that means talk. Baat Karo is a free Islamabad-based community service that focuses on suicide intervention, prevention and awareness. We provide help and hope through online chat, college, campus, high school, events and other educational and awareness programs. We started off in 2018 through a WhatsApp-based chat line, and now we are offering free chat-based help through our website, that's baatkaro.org. We have facilitated more than 1,200 people across Pakistan. I believe depression is treatable and suicide is preventable. I believe the most important thing in a person's life is peace of mind. And as long as we keep filling the aching cavities of others' souls with love and acceptance, it gives them hope, the ultimate antidote to suicide. With a little bit of kindness, we can save lives.